with a second place finish tonight in night one of the Salute to America Nationals here at Talladega Short Track. Defending in two-time Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series National Champion and the point leader coming into tonight and leaving tonight. A second place finish for Ronnie Johnson. Another good point night for you.
We had a good run there. We didn't have anything for Riley there, but, you know, went out there and qualified fifth, I think, and we went out and we hot lapped pretty good in the, you know, in the locked-in hot laps, and just had a pretty good run there. Would have liked to got up there and tried to race for the win, but, you know, proud to run second, and everything's still one piece, and we'll get ready to go to Penton tomorrow.
Well, Riley and Cruz took off there at the start, and you were in a three-wide battle for third spot on that opening lap, and a lot of contact coming off the fourth turn. You and Ryan King and Chip Brindle, tell us about it from your point of view on what happened at the start.
A lot of things that happened in racing, I wish we all could see replays and videos. I have no idea. You know, all I know is we took the green, we went in the corner, and Ryan really slid up the racetrack. And I got under him, we went down the back straightaway, and he slid up the racetrack big time again, going into three. And so at that point, I had part of my car ahead of him, and next thing I know, I'm kind of getting turned to the right. So I don't know if there wasn't room for three of us there. I don't know if something happened and he got forced down. I mean, I don't know. I hate to be involved in any of that in any way. I hate to see anybody get their car tore up. So, but last thing I know is I had a good bit of a car ahead of him. So I don't know what happened there. I certainly hope none of it's my fault. But by you asking me, I'm wondering.
I just know it was some tight racing there and. You know, you couldn't pack a sandwich any tighter than what you guys had going on coming off of four.
You know, we come here to race, and like I said, when we took the green, we went in the corner, and his car really took off on him. And I rolled up beside him, and we went into three, and he did it again. So now I got part of a car ahead of him. So, I mean, I don't know.
Well, Ronnie, a good start to the Salute to America Nationals. Got Penton coming up tomorrow night. And another track you like to go to, East Alabama Motor Speedway. So you got to be happy. You got some momentum going for you going into the next two races.
Well, I like all the racetracks. You know, somebody was asking me about, you know, Penton because they knew we were going there. They asked me how I liked it. I mean, I like all of them. I appreciate all the racetracks giving us a chance, you know, to come and host in the series and you know, the drivers with the series. So, looking forward to running both of them. I hope the weatherman leaves us alone. You know, we had a lot of rain at my house and actually a little bit above there today. I mean, a lot of rain, a lot of, like, flooding rain. So it's hard to get motivated at the shop when you're looking outside and you're pushing water out of the shop. And, you know, it's kind of hard to believe if somebody – you know, I know a lot of guys that live around here and – talked to one of them today, and they said, I've been over to the racetrack, and it's dry there, and it's just really hard to believe. So hopefully our weather will be good for us, and we'll get to race the next 2 days.
All right, Ronnie Johnson coming home second tonight here at Talladega Short Track in night one of the Salute to America Nationals for the Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series.